Steven, and I've experienced Haley's immersion, and this is my first time at boot camp with her. Prior to being in the elite program, I kind of just lived on autopilot. I didn't really put much thought into what I did, but now I'm more conscious of the actions of myself and other people and how my thought process goes throughout the day. And that's about it.